basically right now I'm in the metro station. I don't know which stop it is. I don't remember the name. But yeah, I have classes today. But I'm not in the classes, but still I'm attending the classes because the classes are in online mode. There was some controversy happening at the Jain University. So basically for a few days they are conducting the classes in online mode. So I was getting bored sitting in the room. So I just decided I would go outside. And I was planning to go visit Ryan's home from a long time. So I just randomly decided to visit today. And yeah, I'm on the way. I'm just gonna go to the Ryan house and then have fun over there. No idea that Ryan lives too far. I mean, like from my PG, it's like more than 20 kilometers. It's really far away. But yeah, it's better than staying in the room. I don't want to. I'm tired of this repeating. It goes on and on. I tell myself this is ending. So yeah, today's everything is on random things. हमें कोई प्लान ही नहीं था यहाँ आने का. हमें पता भी नहीं है अंदर क्या है. मुझे एग्जैक्टली पता नहीं मैं कहाँ हूँ अभी के लिए. बस ये बोला कि वो एग्जीबिशन है, चलो जाते हैं. मैं बस लगा कि हाँ, मुझे बस कहीं जाना है. मैं तो सोने के लिए भी तैयार था बिरयानी मस्त खाने के बाद. लेकिन हाँ, इसको कुछ एग्जीबिशन जाना था. सो आई एम हियर. Okay, so we have to register now.
Hey bro, I'm looking good.
Thank you. So yeah, we have to register it. So we registered that. Oh, my name is Mirjan.
Yeah.
No idea what I'm doing here. We're supposed to go to the Ikea, but Ryan just forced me here because there is some exhibition going on and it is not at all interesting because it's all about stones. And yeah, it's not nothing interesting and useful for me. So yeah, we're just being like here for 5 minutes and I think I'm gonna leave here. That's it. We are just roaming around and we just got update that the result of the first semester is out. So yeah, I'm a little bit nervous, so we're just gonna go out from here and first thing we're gonna do is check our results. I got pass in everything. Yeah, I'm pass in every subject. I got my results and I'm pass. I got like more than 70%, so yeah, I'm really happy about that. But Mr. Ryan is, I don't know why, but for some other reasons, his result is not showing up.
Not my own day.
Like, there are like majority of the people results are not showing up. But yeah, there are some people like me whose results is out. And I'm happy about that. Let's go now. We don't have time. We have really less time. Let's go. I'm really loving this place. I don't know why, but yeah, I'm really loving it. So yeah, this is really good. I thought Ikea will be something like a normal furniture store, but this is really good. I'm really enjoying it, but the only bad thing is that we have really less time. My friends are coming to Orion Mall and I really have less time. I have to be in the Orion More around 6 and now it's like 5:12. So yeah, that's the bad thing.
We're just leaving the Ikea.
What,
Isan called you?
I called Isan.
No, no, not Isan. Oh my god. We're trying to find the exit, but we are not able to.
How the...
This is so big. You got the honey. Ready to go? Mr. Ryan, are you ready to go?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, let's go. I forgot my helmet. There it is. I got my helmet. And now, I'm a samurai rancher. Right now we are in the Orion Mall. The only thing I like about the Orion Mall is this lake. Basically this is a man-made lake and there is a World Trade Center and there are a few apartments and this is really beautiful view. So basically Ryan used to come here every time, so he's just telling that the wind is slow, really slow now. When the wind is really heavy, it feels like heaven. Now the wind is not heavy, so it feels like okay, it's kind of stuff. So yeah, that's the thing. And still, Izan is yet to come. I don't know where he is.
I love this place.
What?
I love this place. When I wake up, you're not next to me. Guess I'm missing all your energy. That's all I want. That's all I want. Promise I am not your enemy. I just need another memory. That's all I want. Cause all I want is you.
Shopping is over और हमको भूख लग रहा था तो we decided कि हम Domino's में कुछ order करेंगे. जब मैं last time Domino's में खाया था तो I was like मुझे कुछ पसंद नहीं आया था वो, but this time we are gonna try something different. मेरा friend ने recommendation किया है तो let's try. अगर वो भी अच्छा नहीं निकला तो I'm just gonna kick. Guess I'm missing all your energy. That's all I want. That's all I want. Promise I am not your enemy. I just need another memory. That's all I want. Cause all I want is you. तो हाँ, आज का दिन बहुत ही unexpected था. मुझे बोर मार रहा था वो. I was like हाँ चलो बहन के घर जाके आते हैं. But it was really turned out to be fun. I had really good time in Ryan home, then I went to this exhibition, then I got my results today, and then finally I was in this Orion Mall, and also before that I was in this Ikea, and it was really fun. So yeah, I guess that's it for today guys, so see you guys in the next video.